uploaded.
Oh, look at this. Are you playing Darini? He's already beaten Aryan this turn.
Yes.
Puria? Darini Puria?
Yep.
Wow.
Jeff, you do some know Swedish him? Music.
Who? You know Darini?
Puria?
Yeah. Yeah. I think like 15 years ago, when I was like 16.
Is this alive?
We did a study session together on playchess.com.
Oh.
We played a few games and talked about it.
Cute.
Yeah, yeah, like I never did that at the time. Yeah.
Is this theory?
You're not Swedish music.
To borrow one of your phrases.
Yes, exactly. That's perfect. Is this theory? Oh. Now I'm excited.
Warm in your heart.
I'm gonna drink water right now.
You were gonna get water, but after I said that, you gotta get something a little spicier.
Yes.
Chess.com chat as well. This is my first time spectating Magnus. Is it always this toxic? Go on Twitch instead. There we have a very wholesome community. Okay, I can go back to this one, yeah?
You a Sean Paul fan?
Not really. I know this one song.
No, Sean Paul is okay.
This is cool, it's not like yeah.
Oh,
I'm just wondering if you want to go to a reggaeton or some sort of club that plays this kind of music.
Reggaeton?
Yeah. Wow.
Is this the point? Knight h5 and then queen here. I don't have anything.
Queen where? Where does he go?
I guess queen f3. It looks super weird. I mean, I got bishop g5, then it takes queen e3. And then what the fuck am I doing? I don't actually think I have anything better. Just... Oh, I got bishop g... Oh, wait a sec. I got bishop g4, knight g4.
Do you like Swedish music?
House music or what kind of Swedish
now
music?
I'm gonna get some Swedish.
I like snooze.
This is a Swedish classic.
Do you like fish sticks?
Do you like meatballs?
No. No.
What about fish sticks?
I'm saying no to fish sticks and meatballs.
Wait a sec. Okay, so we have a very... I didn't like the other line, so let's go for this one.
Uh-huh, and then queen
e3? Queen e3, I have to take knight f6, knight d5, knight g4, knight h3, bishop e6, e4. I'm just worse.
Yeah. Okay. Very unclear.
But I was relying on bishop g4 here, but he still has rook d5. Okay, let's go for this then. Song is building.
Yes.
Who's the artist here, Asko? Who's the artist?
Petra Marklund.
Petra Marklund.
Yeah. Billuften. That was
good. You need a little more.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, that looked like you went to sniff your hair and you turned around like, don't do that shit again.
Do that shit one more time.
And then what? What are you gonna smell back?
You're gonna smell me back? Is that the
smell
threat?
You later.
Yeah.
Eric is a big Gravlax fan, not gonna lie. Then why did you just lie? Play bolaget kan inte gå.
Bolaget kan inte gå. Jag har bara den endaste svenska
sången. Nej, den har.
Ja. Visst du sänder mig sången, Mr. Swaggy, så ska jag spela den.
Okay, I'm sure of time and I have no idea what to do. Okay, let's go. Just rookie 8, I guess. This, I wanted... Six, but I'm not sure it even works.
That's the only thing. Yeah.
I'm a barn and the spring you be talking. Stanley Larkin. I mean, it basically says we're gonna get drunk, life is meaningless.
The
who cares?
Yeah, that's the lyrics.
The lyrics, yeah.
I like it. A good role model.
Yeah. A great mover, Magnus.
I mean, the guy is just fucking crushing me.
A great mover.
No, I don't.
Of course you do.
I mean, I can take queen e1, rook d1, doesn't work.
Yeah, that's not it.
We'll let you know when you find it.
Oh, thank you.
Maybe you'll find it soon. What about knight e5?
Knight e5? Queen h5? Oh, bishop g4.
Yeah,
okay, true. But that was a bit too dank.
That was dank enough for me.
I mean, this is so bad. Why is he taking this? Queen h5, then king g8 back.
Jeez, Luis.
What the hell?
Oh, maybe rook d5. Okay, I got this. Now I'm lost, but... Okay, let's go. Okay, gotta try and swindle this. Ah, this is a good one. Too bad you guys can't.
It's like the Asios mashup.
I'm actually winning now. I mean, what a fucking terrible game.
Play Toy Amil. I don't have that.
I'm moving so slowly as well. The mouse is not conditioned to me.